guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas, so now I'm just concentrating pretty much full-time on the vape thing. That Snapmatic algorithm is a bitch, though. Ooh, looking good, Uncle Lest.
What? You know what? One more word and I'm gonna put you on a terror watch list, I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
Wendy, get this dope cleaned in toilets. I don't want to see him for the rest of the day.
Yo, will you go clean the toilets? Like, now?
Fine!
Ah, good. Come on, let's do this thing. Time to crack that diamond, baby. That casino who would clear any one of us out, leave us poor and destitute. Well, today, their luck is gonna run out. Because if there is one thing that I just love screwing more than a casino, it is a private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah! And we have planned, we have prepped, and we are ready to go.
Your friend is here!
Yeah, send her down. Okay. How do I look? Yeah? Okay.
Oh, an exciting day!
Is, Georgina going to be joining us?
Regrettably, Miss Chang was called back to the mainland. I will be representing the holding company's interests.
Yes, that is regrettable.
If everything is in order, shall we continue?
Yes, there's a few more decisions to be made, but then we can proceed. If you want to do the honors, that's good, that's... All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people! I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up.
Turn it down!
You're in. Go, go, go! Still technically have the EMP. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose, except the doors. All of which is completely useless when the angry men with guns know exactly where you are. Just another missed opportunity.
Semper Fi, motherfucker!
Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Okay, get through!
Shit. Oh, a little cover, please!
You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it.
Get away!
Swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system. But even then, we can't open both the... Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. almost there. Come on, let's go! Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! You're about to be very glad you brought the laser. If you do it right, you only need to cut through 2 points to disable the lock. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
gonna die, bitch!
Move in! Fuck! Get behind something!
Don't fuck with me!
They hit him! Cocksucker!
Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
Holy crap! Alvarado down! Take that shithead down!
Jesus.
it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
charge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?
You're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and Take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did. But I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
Toast needs to get me those.
Well, that went rather, well, for all of us. I don't know if you heard what I told Georgina, but, I don't see any reason why we can't hit that place again once things quiet down. You'll get paid again, and I'll profit, too. I'll be in touch.
Sound of El Barrio.
Simón.
Es los FM.
Ay, no puede ser. Lo veo y no lo creo. Después de 5 años lo teníamos de regreso. Mi hijo, el mayor, que en el norte anduvo preso. Fuimos al aeropuerto a recoger al hijo ausente, que por culpa de las juntas andaba de delincuente. Teníamos la fiestecita ya en la casa preparada, pa' que cuando llegara se diera una tarragada, porque andábamos gustosos, no lo podíamos creer, que mi hijo después de tanto estaba a punto de volver. Mas cuando vi a mi muchacho, se bajó del avión. Ya no lo reconocía, todo guangocho y pelón. Pero lo peor fue en la casa, cuando lo miré encuerao. Ay, sí me dio el ojío al verlo.